kura nau mai haere mai. Ki te rā whakamutanga o te wāhanga toru.
Hello school, welcome to the last day of term 3. We have a Rawa FHS TV special for you today.
Aye, to celebrate the end of the wāhanga, we have some new thriller dance-off videos, a special treat from Miss Jimiana, and a couple of surprises as well.
And we'll take a look back at some of the cool videos that has appeared in the Kai and Lip Sync segments, as well as some shout-outs from the Kai Corps.
But before we go, we would like to congratulate everyone for their mana wā nui. Mana wā nui means resilience, or the ability to keep going when things are not going so well for us. Can you say mana wā nui? And what does it mean? It means resilience, the ability to keep going when things are hard. Congratulations on your mana wā nui, everyone.
That's right, Raina. The mana wā nui at our kura is kai, aha, strong. At FHS TV, we have a special whakatauki to help us with our mana wā nui. The whakatauki or saying is
Haere tonu ki a kaha,
which means keep going or stay strong. So during the holidays, if you find yourself struggling, remember the whakatauki
Haere tonu ki a kaha.
Keeps going strong, stay strong.
Finally, a massive kia ora. Thank you to all the kaiako and kai mahi that have been there for us during this very long and hoha lockdown. Your support and ukaha to us is part of what makes Forest Hill School such a wonderful school to be part of. Kia rawe harare tātou.
Same from me, have a raore hiarori tato. Now sit back and enjoy our FHS TV end of term special.
Ma te wa.
Ma te wa.
Good morning everyone and welcome to the last day of term 3. Today is Ramiri Toru Tekau Mahuru, Friday the 30th of September. It has been really amazing to see all of the different learning that has been taking place over the last term, with online learning, and also wonderful to hear about the grateful moments that have been coming through. Over the holidays, I hope you get to spend some quality time together with your family, and hopefully when we move to level 2 in Auckland, it will mean that you might be able to spend some time with your friends and get out and about. Remember, over the holidays, to try and limit your time on devices and to get a good night's sleep. Well, that's all from me for now. Stay safe and well. Happy holidays, kura. Haere rā.
This is just a quick shout out to Room 7. Well done, Room 7, on all the home learning that you have been doing. You have been doing an amazing job and I'm very proud of all the work that you have been sending to me. Ka pai. Happy holidays, everyone.
Shout out to Room 12. We are so proud of you, Mrs. Lee and I, for your amazing efforts with your journal reflection writing every single day. We are up to nearly 3,000 people in our jar of goodness. We can't wait to see you next term, fingers crossed. And we are so proud of all the stuff that you have done. Have a great, well-deserved holiday from Mrs. Lee and myself.
Hi there, this is Mrs. Ottenhoff. I just want to say thank you so much to my reading recovery students who I've been teaching on WhatsApp and Skype and some who have been working very hard from home on their own with their parents. You've done a great job. You've kept going every day and I'm really proud of you, and it's been lovely to stay in contact with some of you, and just keep on reading, keep on writing, and well done. Fantastic job all round. Thank you very much for your support from the parents, and look forward to seeing you in person next term.
Hi everyone, just wanted to say thank you to the ESOL students at Forest Hill School for all their amazing online work that they've done over the last couple of weeks. Just want to say thank you to Mrs. Fitzgerald, Sandra, Rosa, Paran, and Mrs. White for all their support with ESOL this term, and we look forward to seeing you in term four. Have a great holiday everyone, bye. Good morning, Forest Hill School. My dismoment during level 4 and level 3 actually lockdown has been that I've been able to still come and visit and look after my beehive. So I just wanted to show you my beehive down here. So at the moment that's two boxes of bees, so they're creating, the queen is laying and creating babies, and also they are making a little bit of honey in there. I've just fed them some sugar water in the feeder, so they're all kind of busy trying to get some of that out of that black feeder on the right hand side there. And then these
sorry about me, my filming. These are boxes of honey. So you'll see the frame, that frame there. They all look like that when the honey is kept. So eventually, I hopefully will get that extracted with a special machine and turned into honey. There's another box of it over there. So this is my passion. I just wanted to share it with you. I love working with the bees. Yes, I get stung a lot, and yes, I do react a little bit when I get stung. I do puff up, but doesn't stop me working with them because I realize how important they are. So yeah, I just wanted to show you that. I'll give you a little bit of an insight into something that I like doing. Hope you guys are all taking care of yourselves, looking after each other in your bubbles, and I look forward to seeing you soon in the next term. Ka kite anō, everyone.
I'm Xavier, and this is my Rube Goldberg dog feeder.
Every day I have to feed my fish, so I've made an invention that will help you do that. First, we put the marble down the orange tube, and that hits the dominoes, and then the domino hits the ball, and then the ball that goes down there hits that ball, and then that should knock it over. If it doesn't, then the ball should go over there and hit the car. Then the car should hit this, which the pulley system, when it hits, it will jolt, and then the fish food will go in. Let's get into it. Let's feed these fish.
Dutton. Welcome to the final edition of the Michael Jackson Thriller Dance-Off segment. Judging by the entries, there have been a lot of people who have enjoyed participating or watching it. Before we get into today's dance-off, the team at FHS TV thought we would share a little bit of information about the famous Michael Jackson. He was born in America on August the 29th, 1958. He first shot to fame with his brothers as part of the child musical group, the Jackson 5. He later went solo and his music became so popular he was called the King of Pop. The song Thriller was popular all over the world and has sold more than 50 million copies. And the Thriller album is the best-selling album of all time. He was a railway dancer and invented the very famous moonwalk. His music made him more than $2 billion, but when he died, it was discovered that he had no more money left. The creepy laugh at the end of the Thriller song was done by the legendary horror film actor Vincent Price, who only got $1,000 for the use of his ironic laugh. There you have it, some of the fun facts about Michael Jackson's Thriller. Sit back and enjoy the railway dance moves. Kakita Ana!
And so it looks you right between the eyes. You're paralyzed. Thank you.
You've all been waiting for. It's a world famous Jackrabbit Slim's Twist Contest. One lucky couple will win this handsome trophy that Marilyn here is holding. Now, who will be our first contestants?
Right here. Want to dance?
No.
I do believe Marcellus, my husband, your boss, told you to take me out and do whatever I wanted. And now I want to dance. I want to win. I want that trophy. All so right. Dance good.
All right.
I'm here for our first contestant. All right, let's see what you can do. Take it away.
was a teenage wedding and the old folks wished him well. You could see that Pierre did truly love the mademoiselle. And now the young monsieur and madame have rung the chapel bell. C'est la vie, say the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They furnished off an apartment with a two.
I'll give you...